7. But yeah, now we will start, and we will drive on each map, 4 maps in total, 4 rounds. This is the first map. And the last 5 players, position 60, 50, 40, 13 and 12, they will get knocked out from the cup. So you have to get into the top 11 on this map after 4 rounds. And then you qualify for the next map.
Myself. Hi Pepto, how you doing? Wait, what time is it? In the middle of the night, what are you doing?
So, only 2 knockouts on this map, because we bought probably not 16 players, I assume. But yeah, now we start. So how's the point system? 60, 50, 40, 30, 12, 11, 10, 9. Okay. So 8th place, now nah, not that great, but for now enough.
Okay, you're great, considering you're getting from Susi's the Susi is now. You've been getting those all weekend. I'll turn on the dog cam. My team, or even is the dog cam. This is the dog cam. Yes, we can see your legs and your feet. Can I?
It would be nice to try for better left.
There we go. Now we have a Stefan cam. You could turn on the TV behind you.
Yeah. But I doubt it has good FPS.
Like, I'm also not sitting straight because I'm leaning towards the right now. But if I'm sitting straight, I'm like a head taller than you on the camera. Wait, this is live already, right?
Yeah.
So I totally missed it.
They are through with the first map.
Wonderful.
Elconn won every single round.
Not surprised
but
there.
But they, the admin said the points will be reset for the next map, so it shouldn't matter. So this is the GG and we will probably skip now. But I will just try it anyway. Yes, he does it. So we have two players out. Genie Wolf is one of them. And say 89. On this map, actually 5 people, but we are probably not 16 players in total. I thought Mausrad. It's weird to see. But yeah, probably we were not 16, we were just 13 or so, and then only 2 went out.
And why didn't you take a mouse with you?
I actually have one, but there was no space. Now there is a bit of space.
Yeah, we could make space for you. You want me to set it up for you, like on the side?
Yeah, it is in my laptop bag.
Yep.
In the front. Like what you can open in the front. In the middle of it. Yeah, works. Thanks.
You had to make up a rule that explains why you are allowed to do that.
Okay, interesting.
Are you trying to find out how many octopi you can stack on Mario's before he notices? No.
Told a lot of stories on about the cards we were playing out. It was mostly a very funny exercise.
octopi, so no, we can actually find it out. The maximum of octopi that I have are already on mines. Exactly. But at least he can beat us now, so they seem to work. Yes.
I'm so consistent, always fifth.
Yes.
Well done.
So one more round on this track. They said only 2 KOs. We are 9 people. Oh, we'll be deadless. That was actually in danger of the first one. Dennis and Big Boy Gandhi on the last 2 spots, they should be out. Then we are 7 people for the next map, where we have 3 knockouts as far as I know.
Oh, they have names, of course they have names! Also the other fluffy sitting on top of Mario's board tables as well. Yeah, feel free to read. But wait, this seems to be going very fast, so are there like several rounds where all people join in again and you do it?
No, it actually goes fast. Now let's go to the third map. From the 7 players, 4 players will survive to the 4th map, so I need to get top 4 out of 7.
So this only takes like half an hour?
Nah, afterwards comes a map where we also play 4 rounds where you have to get top 2, and then there will be a 1v1 final on an unknown map.
Ooh.
Sounds complicated.
It is very complicated, that's also why we don't have a command for it, because you cannot explain it in a short command.
I couldn't even explain the long command.
Maybe
see?
We should have a command electroshock, and then Marcus gets an electroshock and explains it verbally.
No, we don't.
But I think I already won some prize money at this point. Plus top 7.
Yay, congratulations! No, but yeah, Stefan, in the title it says RoseGarden Cup, Marcus TV, live audience and casting. So, you are the audience, I'm the casting, except I haven't really been casting.
You should get all the casting cards so that it comes through.
That's true, and then people came in and out. And stuff has to happen. But I need to get more casting experience so they will let me cast on the Trackmania Esports channel again. We start with a nice juicy jump into the left onto a grass. Nice finish. Still in one though. A lot of
important 2 water bounces with action.
Yeah, so we'll see how Mario's getting those.
Wait, seems to be not live.
Okay, not sure if there are some issues. But just keep running this.
I'm just saying. But there are only 3 players in chat. play, so it's not my fault. Probably we are not, should not finish this round. Just not get something into the scoreboard.
No, he crushed anyway, still.
Oh, he wants to restart the track? Okay. Let's see if there's warm up again or not.
We're gonna find out in a second.
Yeah, it's a bit weird, the server does not have a password.
Okay.
So just people can join.
That's perfect.
Why does it have a password? That's so weird.
Yeah, we have more warm up.
Believe in myself. It is crazy.
So we go live.
Go, go, go. We start again with the It is a very English stream, like I also have like viewers that don't actually talk speak English, so I always stream in English. Besides that one stream that we did in German now because it was like the German team. That will also happen later. Yeah, do we have any Polish viewers in chat right now? Send a link to translate what you're saying. I don't know, I don't think so. You didn't go to lectures.
I have to go to my lectures. There were lectures.
you went to those that were mandatory.
Yeah, that was the good thing. The lectures themselves weren't mandatory. The lab parts were. And
it's very exciting.
The safety drills for the labs, of course, were. But the lectures themselves were.
Imagine just studying chemistry, never showing up for the lectures, all the exams or anything, and still getting a degree.
Just arrived.
Like, because you have a knowledge of the topic.
Got it. We were tied from position 3 to 5, and the fifth one after this last round is out. So, and they were actually both crashing. So,
at least you got third, you're improving, now get second.
Yeah, this is over now, this map. It was a deciding round, it was like finalist mode. It was extremely tight. But both of my opponents that were equal with me, they actually crashed. And one of them was ahead of the other, instead of the crash. Oh, the next round will be a type, right? Ah. Ach so, I know why. Because they're prize money.
Yeah.
I will just delete.
Go, go, Marius.
Yeah, I don't have to try. So we have a tie between position 5 and 6, and because there's already prize money for those positions, they have to do a 1v1 to decide who gets the better position overall.
Doesn't matter if others race or not, it says. So you could drive.
Okay, now the admin isn't sure himself.
Now everyone's confused, we love to see it. Very professional, nice Trackmania event.
So do we see them here? Is he it's me Tiger? And Akros.
Go go tiger. Meow meow meow. Go go tiger. Meow meow meow. With the power of the cats. Go and win this.
Oh, Akros overtook him and Tiger with a very bad water bounce. Akros going very far but makes it wrong. It's good for Akros. Tiger has to release here as well. As Akros in the lead only has to finish.
Unlucky. Also unlucky for Penelope as she keeps falling down. Woo.
Okay, so I go into the basically final map from the ones that we trained. Four players, top two will go through. This is gonna be difficult now, especially as the map is very difficult.
Did I just say go go Mario?
Wait, wait, wait. Actually, this wasn't the round. This is the round where they tried against each other. Okay.
Wait,
so we still have Tiger and Akros.
So another chance for Tiger.
Oh, I saw him crashing there, but he loses speed to Akros. This is gonna be tight now. Akros with a very inside approach, but will go a bit far. Tiger with much more exit speed. Takes the super inside touches, but Akros also has to release, so they are still close together. Last turn decides Tiger with an awful drift, but has a bit of more speed. Depends on the big end here, but Akros will get it.
Oh no, and Tiger touches the flag. GG.
So Akros still on that fifth place overall.
Known as Marius didn't even have to drive just now. So he didn't lose, he's still in.
It was just a tie to decide who gets fifth place in the cup.
Exactly.
Elconn is of course favorite to go through. I have to beat the other two. I think Idoless is beatable, but Kumi.
As you do.
It was done by Sergio Canavero, so it sounds like Italian.
Yes, it was the first one to attempt it. But I should say it was not a grand success.
It was not?
No.
I didn't follow the whole thing. I
yeah,
only heard that they were planning.
It was a powerful thing. And then stays kind of good.
Been extremely successful, I think I would have heard about it.
Yes.
I shouldn't have said that. No, this is very bad. Just right. Finish. You're still third.
Yeah, but it should have been second.
You should have been second, but it doesn't matter right now, does it? You just don't want to go out.
Yeah, I have to get top two on this map after 4 rounds, so I have to beat that Komi.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ah, shit.
You can do it. It was just an unfortunate. Not the
oh.
Well, you failed it just now, but you still got third, so...
Yeah, but Kobe is again ahead.
Yeah, that's
I
really
had to
bad.
Beat him first try. The first one.
Yeah.
I do less, maybe not play a big one.
Mario's going for the fancy 360 finish. Kind of something the safe meister wouldn't do. Well... He just, you know, tried to put on a show on the screen.
Like the best. basically, before the last round, I have to get first and he has to be last. Otherwise, then I only have 2 points. I think that this is settled. We had the same positions in every round. I should have beaten him first round, so I'm only 1 point behind him here.
Just do it. Don't think like this. You can do it. You can you can beat elconn right now. Just do it.
Completely now without that fail in the first round.
It would have been so good. Oh my god. Why did elconn die as well?
I mean, he had to die for me, but he died so much.
Yeah, he shouldn't have died as well. He should have only died for me. Ah, so close.
I had a very good start on the last step, but I fucked up his ice throw. So I could hold it. Okay, try the same thing. And now I'm leading.
Nice. Very good.
It's okay. Well, of course, when there's more possible. Against
elconn,
final map would be difficult, of course. Just drove a super good time.
Yes. A 41, it's far ahead of your PB.
I was hoping that they are maybe not as consistent because this track is really difficult at the outside dirt corner.
Oh well, GG's. So what do you want to do now?
Yeah, I'm gonna watch the final. So they have now an unknown map that they have to learn shortly. Okay, this is not the map. They have to quickly learn this. And then they try for 1v1 against each other until 5 points? 7 points? Something.
Nasty Bask, who's actually Komi because he's never heard of him. Is Komi like a known player? Does he participate in more cups?
Sorted name already. There was also one guy that had now a different name than to how you know him normally. Was that Komi?
I think
it was Komi, and he's Koma, exactly. His normal name is Koma with AR in the back instead of the Y. So, yeah. So this is the map that they drive against each other. Earth Druid, a map with grass scenery and otherwise it seems like platform mesh. It's a mini RPG, maybe. Sure, it would have been a good map for me. Ah, yeah, let's see. They have 6 minutes of warm up. spectators nicely. Are they not driving? Hello?
And Megamoin Hexacarus, how are you doing? So yeah, Marius just went out, so we're now watching the final.
Yeah, but we don't
we
watch
will
the
watch the final. There
oh, Komi starts driving.
Komi starts driving. The final's between Komi and elconn.
They are Camp 7.
Aha. That would make sense. So they now have a 6-minute warm-up to learn the map.
So Komi is also in this section right now. So fast respawn. He also tries a low jump, but it does really not matter, and he also
it's
doesn't
also
know what is coming
up. You get around these really tight turns, and then you have to still need to have enough speed for the jump afterwards. This is very important.
It's only have to know that both players just didn't know that it goes so tight, and then they had not a good line to get to the team. But now elconn will pass the jump. It's not so difficult. If you get like this, then.
Yeah, now they have to get a much better line.
Two jumps there.
Very hard to get that line
right
there.
I believe that Komi, alias Koma, is not really the type of fast learner. So, pretty sure I could have put a better challenge to enter this stage. But Komi had very good types and trained him at also nice. Yeah, right now I would say this is gonna be a very, very easy thing for everyone. This is gonna be kind of boring, I assume. Because Komi still doesn't know the end. He was never here. So he does not know these corners. Elconn moved around twice and he remembered them also better. And Komi still has to get here. Now he is there.
I mean, he also still has quite a bit of time to train.
Section.
it was on the long warm up is only for this map because it's unknown. Both the players didn't know the map before, so now they had 6 minutes to 6 minutes to train the map.
So at least committed to the map now towards the end. We will finish now with a 59.3. Elcon was in a 102, but he had a respawn or two training respawns in there. I mean, I definitely see Elcon winning this. We will play until 4 points. And the first round starts right now.
So yeah, good luck to all of the players and let's
spectate for me.
Elcon?
It is time attack. Yeah, okay. Yes.
Oh.
The admin has to switch to game mode from time attack to rounds.
I feel like
my Pomi at least uses some
points. Yeah, I think that's also a good call on the side. Be as familiar with the track as possible in order not to crash.
So there's a boat to restart the track. I'm off without warm-up now. If there's again a 6 minute warm-up, then
there is a wall up here. Is there like a visible thing that you can see? Well, I guess no fail.
Yeah, this one checkpoint where they had problems in their first try, it is
yeah, I remember.
Not respawnable when you just accelerate from the checkpoint, you will not clear the jump. Unless you drive a lot backwards and get some speed.
Well, Shorty isn't here to do that.
So, let's hope there's no big warm up, but we will see. Yeah, okay, only 20 seconds or
that's
15 right. Seconds, that's fine. So both players load in. And this is the start. So we're gonna spectate Komi again. This time Elcon does not slow down. Oh.
Yeah, Elcon slowed down the last one because we tagged him too.
First drift to the right, Elcon has to release a little bit, it's very very inside,
oh,
makes
that
it
was
though.
Very risky,
yeah, and he makes also the jump Komi as well. Oh, Komi going extremely low and he overtakes Elcon with this jump. Wow, that was like perfect.
It was. Let's see how they
approach
this part now.
Both make it. Equal. Elcon now going into the lead though. Now these two jumps, Elcon not air braking the first one. Both remembering that it goes to the right. Oh, Elcon with a nose slide, and this is the first chance for Komi to take a point because Elcon has quite a little bit of distance and there's only this turn left. Komi has to ease a lot. Can Elcon catch up maybe?
Elcon is very confident.
Komi has to make the finish and it is the time of 57.64,
what?
Close to the author.
Yeah.
The first point goes actually to Komi. Due to a nose slide that Elcon got, both had not really the best approach for the corner. And Elcon then died on it.
I mean, this is also what I've been talking about. Elcon here is the clear favorite, but there are so many tough turns and jumps that it's very easy to just see a lot of overtaking, difficult approaches, mistakes happening.
this point with 1.7 seconds distance, it's only not making a mistake.
But we've seen it before and we will see it again. Elcom respawning again, and I think that's on this map. That's what I've been saying. We will see a lot of mistakes happening on this map.
Yeah, and the final gets interesting, because I would have said elconn is here the favorite, but he is now behind, so Komi with a chance here to take the victory. 2-0 for him. Of course I don't like to see that, because I could have been the final against elconn, and he's throwing a little bit right now.
On
the Komi with the inside approach, both players with a clean jump. Elcon gets the earlier landing, can go early to the right, Komi's way too low, and now Komi with the early crash, and it should be now a 3 point for Elcon. Here's the next jump, he was very inside here, but then in the end he takes it quite safe with his line, and that should be the GG, 4.7 seconds in the lead. So far not a close round until the very ending of the track, always a mistake before. Yeah, Elcon will be happy to get onto the scoreboard. Because if he had lost this round, it would be 3-0 for Komi. Komi would have 4 match points at this point, which puts the pressure then immensely high on Elcon's shoulders. But now, 2-1, and
sorry
everything's
for
still open.
Content, exactly. I bet Elcon also streams this, so he's only doing it for the content.
Elcon is hopping so inside, like
Elcon
everywhere.
Elcon almost hitting a tree there.
Oh, Komi also!
Hair goes so much right now.
Yeah, but I feel it's like this, it doesn't really get, like, doesn't really get a lot of time.
The
release,
line there.
No chance for Komi to catch up, but this was the first clean lap, and the times will be decent, I guess. Elcon finishes with her.
Oh, Komi actually missing the finish! Jumping against the finish ring.
But yeah.
It doesn't matter, I can't
anyway. 56.3. And Komi was, of course, also on a PB.
And now they're tied. So this will certainly get interesting. He's not streaming right now, actually. Interesting.
So who will get the first match point? The winner of this round, but who is it? Elcon again with a very aggressive start with the inside line here, and he still also has more speed. Inside line and more speed, he jumps so inside there as well into the right corner. Also a very low jump, Komi didn't angle his car nicely, so he loses more here. Additionally, let's have a look at Elcon and his lines. If they look clean, then Komi will not be able to catch this up because he's already a second behind. Elcon now doing the air brake also here. He waits a little bit, now no slide, yeah, he gets it. A bit shaky still, a bit slow in the entry, but fine, as Komi is not to be seen anymore in the checkpoints. So this will be the third point in a row for Elcon and for the team. 0 for Komi, it's now a 3-2 for Elcon with a new PB, 56.1.
Let's see what Komi is doing right now, and I think Komi has just given up this round.
The match point is now for Elcon, he can win this competition now. And Komi has to beat twice in a row to deny it. Very nice start for Komi. Didn't anchor his car enough, so he had to drift more. Again, Elcon with a very good start, angling his car already to the right to get this very low. Really good, but Komi with a beautiful executed quarter pipe jump comes closer again. So both players kind of close together. Oh, Komi has to release a little bit, and again, but Elcon with a bad line, he gets through though. So he's still in the lead. has to give it all to overtake elconn, goes for a very aggressive inside drift, and does not have the best exit speed because elconn got a turn very good, only this turn will decide it. Homie got it decently, but elconn as well, and elconn has the advantage, and elconn will, if he not misses the finish, take the victory with the 56.19.
And with that, a GG to elconn. He did come back after the first two rounds. I don't know what happened with him there. But he has won this competition, and with that, some prize money. So yeah, the next competition that you will drive will start in 1 hour, and that will be the semi-final.
Yeah.
For the seasonal campaign championship. I don't know, do you want to train till then?
Hmm?
Do you want to train till then?
I probably will train. Did actually a 15 minutes driving on it and compared with what you needed for the one.
Oh, and? How was it?
Let's not talk about it.